back to my channel, Quinn's Anatomy. So today I'm doing a C Fancy try on haul and review video. So a few weeks ago, C Fancy contacted me on Instagram and asked me to do a try on haul video. So they sent me 3 bathing suits, which I just got the other day, and they are so, so cute. All right, so this first one, it is a strapless tankini with this really, really adorable Hawaiian print pattern on it. And it has a really nice thick elastic band on the top to hold it up. And this does come with a built-in bra on the inside with padding. And it's really nice and secure. I don't feel like it's gonna fall down or anything. And then it comes with these blue bottoms that are like a royal blue color. And overall, just a really, really cute swimsuit. And I did get this in a size small. The next one is another tankini, and this one is super, super cute. It comes with a skirt as a bottom, and of course it has some bikini bottoms underneath, but it is a skirt that's attached, and it's so, so, so cute. I mean, look at that pattern. That is adorable. And then the top looks like this. So when you wear it together, it kind of almost looks like you're wearing like a bathing suit dress. It's really, really cute. And then the back, it is like a cross back, and it has those 2 lines, and it's really, really, really cute. This one also has a built-in bra with padding. This swimsuit I got in a size small, and unfortunately the bottoms fit well, but the top is really, really small for me. Yeah, it's just too tight in the chest area, so unfortunately it's not gonna work for me. I'll probably just have to wear this with like a black bikini top or something, which is so sad because, I mean, it's adorable, you know? And I saved the best for last. This last swimsuit is my favorite from this entire haul. It is like a burnt orange one piece, and it is so, so nice. It looks like so fancy and elegant. It has like this gathering on the side, which is really, really flattering on your stomach. And I love the cups on this. It has like a nice slit V-neck in between, which is really, really sexy, I think. And ugh, my favorite part of the swimsuit is just the color. I mean, what a beautiful color. I mean, look at that. It's like a beautiful burnt orange. And the fabric on this feels really, really nice. The fabric on all these swimsuits feels nice. So what do I think of C Fancy overall? I think it's a really nice swimsuit brand. They also do seem to always have sales going on. So right now, this swimsuit is normally $59.99, but on the site right now, it's on sale for $29.99. And all of their swimsuits, I believe, are on sale right now. So make sure that you guys check that out. Overall, they seem like a really great company, so go check out their site at cfancy.com. I will link it in the description below. And that's it for my video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below any other videos that you'd like to see, and give this video a thumbs up. And I will see you next time. Bye!